Feels a bit strange being back on this side of the comms, just like the good old days. Now, last transmission I got from Crow was just before you showed up.
You said he and Glint were scouting ahead.
Right. He called in some sort of anomaly, said he'd sniff around the perimeter. Personally, I prefer a little more direct approach. Tell you about the Hunter Vanguard before me? His name was Andal Brask. He was my mentor. Great shot. Terrible gambler. Still, we had this friendly little wager about what was inside the Traveler. I told him there's nothing. So of course Andal says, well then I'm betting on everything. Everything. Lucky guess. The inside is a composite of the outside. You're gonna see some things you recognize, and some things you don't. Treat it all as real. Unless it ain't. But I can guarantee you the Shadow Legion up ahead are as real as they come.
Thank you.
bird from our vision. That can't be a coincidence. Let's follow it.
Kate, is that you?
Clint, where's the damn kid? I've been trying to read you both on comms for hours.
Gone.
The hell do you mean, gone?
The anomaly we were investigating, it's a construct of darkness, I think. A cave mouth. It felt wrong, like it doesn't belong here. I begged him not to go inside, but you know how he is. I tried to follow, I did. That barrier, this place, the cave, it's impossible for me to push past it all.
Stay where you are. We'll find a way through.
Locks control that barrier between us and Crow.
Need? Any ideas?
Oh, I was never good at puzzles. Was always more like Crow's thing.
Share a connection with that dial. That's it. Do you see any other dials in the area?
Affirmative.
Please hurry, Guardian. Crow has no one to raise him if he falls.
Glint, this ain't your fault.
He's my Guardian. My responsibility.
And you're his. I know you want eyes on him. But you need to stay out of sight until help gets there.
You see.
Cade, what do you make of that bird that led us to Glint?
Well, it seems pretty obvious to me. I think it's pretty obvious to you, too. The real mystery is why nobody wants to say it out loud.
I will. A traveler. It's helping us.
Mess it up, Guardian!
Thank you.
must be it. Glint's right. This feels cancerous. Like a blight. But it's different somehow. What is this?
Incision.
Guardian.
You were thrust into an unending life of servitude.
It's in my mind, trying to tear me apart.
Let us free you from this architect of your enslavement.
No! I did it. I fought it off. Shut it out.
No matter. Our voice will suffice.
That diorama.
It is but a fact simile. A testament to loyalty. An expression of longing.
Crow. We see his heart, held in talons. We hear it beat with his twin sister's still.
Within the final shape, we offer the vision of our bride.
Of yours, friends,
looking to him with trust.
But, like you, he chose pain.
You use the darkness to exploit Crow's memories?
And the light to give them form.
Don't you see how beautiful it all could be?
We offer it to erase Prince Baldwin's stain from the Dream City.
To grant Crow dominion of the Reef, the Awoken, and all the stars beyond. But he chose pain. His heart, and he believes his capacity for pain is that purpose. It is why he subjects himself so completely to your traveler. This belief was taught,
conditioned into you. It can be unlearned.
Crow. Crow?
Quiet. Listen. I've seen these veiled statues before. You have too. It's whispering something, but I can't quite make it out.
Stop listening to it!
I told you to wait outside. This place is... I don't know what kind of effect it's going to have on you.
He's right, Glint.
I don't care. He doesn't get to make those decisions for me. We're supposed to be a team. Guardian and Ghost. That's how the Traveler made us.
I'm sorry.
Don't ever leave me behind again. Promise.
I promise.
Let's set up camp outside. Kate's not far.
Of course he isn't. Tell me you got the drop on him at least.
You and the Guardian both need better boots.
Well, maybe I'll get lucky this time.